Hello. This video clip is meant to transfer the skill of intravitreal injections and preparation of multiple doses out of one vial of Avastin. Before giving intravitreal injection, ensure that patient has given his or her written consent, has no history of stroke in recent past, there is no existing ocular infection, and physician clearance for systemic disease is there. Complications are explained in detail. Quantification of disease, preferably by OCT, is helpful. Injection trolley should be ready with sterile painting and draping set, a speculum, sterile cotton buds, syringe of saline, pre-loaded 1cc drug syringe, 30 gauge needles, and a caliper. In case of Lucentis, a large bore needle provided with the vial is placed on syringe and the drug aspirated, keeping the needle vertically down as shown here. The caliper is adjusted at 3 mm for aphakic and pseudophakic eyes and 4 mm for phakic. A drop of paracaine and 5% povidone solution instilled at least 5 minutes prior to the procedure. Painting of eye is an art. It should be carefully cleaned till bridge of nose, brows, forehead, cheek till maxillary line, and after painting twice, it is left to dry before wiping. No touch technique is of utmost importance, especially for eyelashes. These are cleaned with each side of a cotton tip applicator dipped in 5% povidone starting from lateral to medial side as shown. Discard extra drug to make the volume 0.05 ml after placing 30 gauge needle over the syringe and ensure no air is present in the hub. Eye is draped with sterile, preferably disposable drape. A good drape keeps away patient's oral and nasopharyngeal flora from surgical field, and the surgeons prevent their own by wearing a mask. Lashes are draped properly while putting speculum to keep them away from surgical field. Pupil should be dilated enough to visualize tip of needle through the microscope while injecting. Site of injection is mouth, measuring with caliper from limbus, and a cotton tip applicator is kept at the site to minimize pain. Needle is inserted perpendicular to the surface of globe, stabilizing it with the forceps. It is directed towards the center of vitreous cavity. Once the tip is seen, drug is injected and needle is withdrawn, keeping the site of needle pressed with cotton tip without massaging. A drop of 5% povidone solution is instilled, and at the end, optic nerve perfusion is checked with indirect ophthalmoscopy. Eye is patched, which is removed after 2 hours, and patient is examined the next day for any reaction and rise in IOP. Next follow-up can be between 3 to 4 weeks to see the maximum effect of the drug. Now we come to preparation of multiple doses of Avastin from a single 4 ml vial, which should ideally be done in an operation room with laminar flow or in a laminar hood. Preparation of hood comprises of cleaning the surface with spirit, and after cleaning, the lid is closed back. The person doing preparation should scrub for at least 3 to 5 minutes, and no shortcut to be taken for sterility, ensuring the mask is on and powder-free gloves are worn. Ensure the name, quantity, batch, and expiry of the box before opening, and again check the same on the vial. Also ensure the maintenance of cold chain during each step of transport. Loading of the drug in 10 cc syringe should be done in front of HEPA filter, preferably inside the hood. It is placed with cover on after changing the needle. 1 cc syringes are opened from the back and placed with plunger at 0.15 cc mark. While pulling the plunger, the syringe should be in front of HEPA filter with no obstacle in between, and same is done at the time of each subsequent step. Syringe is filled at desired level and then plunger pulled a bit to prevent inadvertent push and spillover of the drug. Same is repeated with all syringes. Then these syringes are capped with placing needles and taped with a sterile tape. The last syringe of the same vial is sent for culture. Packaging is done using a dual pack, the inside one being paper pack, which is again placed in a poly bag. The paper bag is same which is used for ETO. After this dual packing, it is then sealed. The seal is placed double to ensure sterility. Preparation of multiple pre-loaded syringes of Avastin ends with proper storage between 2 to 8 degrees centigrade in refrigerator. All packs should be labeled and stored in the door of refrigerator, which has well monitored temperature control. Intravitreal dexamethasone implant comes in a preloaded single-use applicator with 700 microgram of drug. To use, carefully remove the cap without touching the needle. Hold the applicator in one hand and remove the safety tab with another without twisting or flexing the tab. Now, a cotton tip applicator dipped in paraffin is kept at the injection site. One can use subconjunctival xylocaine injection for anesthesia as well, according to choice. The site of injection is marked. The long axis of applicator is held parallel to the limbus and engaged into sclera at an oblique angle with bevel of the needle up. The tip of needle is advanced in sclera for about 1 mm parallel to the limbus, then redirected towards the center of the eye and advanced till the penetration of sclera is complete. Once the vitreous cavities enter, slowly depress the actuator button till audible click is noted. An actuator button is locked flush automatically. Then withdraw the needle back in same direction, pressing with a cotton tip. Again, check the optic nerve perfusion immediately after injection, and patient is followed between 2 to 7 days for checking IOP and any reaction. Thank you.